took my daughter to a volleyball game yesterday and to a local elementary school. And when I got there, I'd use restroom. When I got into that restroom, you know, I walked around the corner, just the ordinary urinals, you know, man shit in there. And I saw, like, it looked like a mural or something painted on the wall where, you know, the stall was. The door was, like, halfway open, and I'm like, what the hell is that? So I walk over to it, open that door, and oh my God, it hit me. Some motherfucker took his own fucking poo and got it out of the toilet and wrote 666, Elmo was here. Like, motherfucker trying to beat Elmo the turd bandit or something. I fucking don't get it. I mean, it's a goddamn elementary school. Why in the fuck would anybody take their own shit and rub it all over the fucking wall and then all over the damn toilet seat? You sick son of a bitch. Okay? Little kids go in there to freaking pee and poo, and you gotta rub your own fucking feces all over the damn wall. You know what? Write 666 on the wall like you some kind of Satan worshiper or something. You know, you're gonna go to hell. Hell's coming for you, and when you get there, you're gonna be swimming in a big old pile of fucking stinky green poo like you wiped all over that fucking wall, you sick motherfucking bastard. Fuck. I can't believe a person like that would do something like that, you sick son of a bitch. I tell you what, people these days, they just have no morals whatsoever, think that shit's funny. That shit ain't funny, like, I'll wash my hands, it ain't no big deal. Bullshit, it ain't no big deal. You know you got some gravy nails still. You still got shit stuck up in your nail, fucking picking your teeth and shit, you nasty fuck. Any son of a bitch that fucking touch his own poo and write poo on a wall, that motherfucker probably eats his own poo too, you sick bastard. I hope you do go to hell, motherfucker. See ya. That's so fucking gross. Goddamn, I hope that somebody catches your ass doing that shit and smear your face all over that fucking shit. That's a bunch of bullshit. Fucking boys' bathroom at elementary school. You should be ashamed of yourself, you piece of shit.